little trailer hitch, and then right there is a pin. You pop that open, twist it loose, and this slides out the whole thing, and you just left with this little silver part on the bike, and you're good to go.